صحبي اجمعين، ربي يشرح صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Today we are taking you to a trip, and this trip to visit your house, the house that guaranteed for each and every one of us. يقول تعالى كل نفس ذائقة الموت وإنما توفون أجوركم يوم القيامة فمن زحزح عن النار وأدخل الجنة فقد فاز. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, every soul shall have the taste of death. So today we will visit the grave. We'll visit al-qabr, that it's guaranteed to be the residence for everyone. This is sanduq al-amal. This is each and every one of us would visit. Not voluntarily, involuntarily, and would live here. This is sanduq al-amal. Where Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أكثروا من ذكر الموت فإنه يمحص الذنوب ويزهد في الدنيا. Increase the mentioning of death. It shakes away from your sins and it gives you zuhd in this dunya. Look, this is the house. This is your residence. This is the qabr. This is rawda min riyad al-jannah أو حفرة من حفر النار والعياذ بالله. This is a garden from heaven or a hall from hell والعياذ بالله. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم سيد يتبع الميت ثلاثة فيرجع اثنان ويبقى واحد يتبع أهله وماله وعمله فيرجع أهله وماله ويبقى عمله. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم showed us about this reality that the deceased person would be followed by three: his family, his wealth, his deeds. The wealth and the deeds will go back. The wealth and the family will go back. The deeds would stay with us. This is here. Look, this is your blanket. This is here, your blanket. This is what you are covered with. If your loved one sees something in your clothes, they would clean it right away. But here, your loved ones will put this on you. This will cover you. And they will take all this to bury you and to cover you. The most beloved people to you, they will cover you with this. شوفوا. هذا هو صندوق العمل. اللهم سلم سلم، اللهم سلم سلم، اللهم سلم سلم. تزود من التقوى فإنك لا تدري إذا جن ليل هل تعش إلى الفجر. فكم من فتى أمسى وأصبح ضاحكا وقد نسجت أكفانه وهو لا يدري. وكم من صغار يرتجى طول عمرهم وقد أدخلت أجسامهم ظلمة القبر. وكم من عروس زينوها لزوجها وقد قبضت أرواحهم ليلة القدر. وكم من صحيح مات من غير علة. وكم من سقيم عاش حينا من الدهر. لك انظر يا ناظرا إلى قبري، هل عجبت من أمري؟ بالأمس كنت مثلك وغدا تصبح مثلي. اللهم سلم سلم. From the big house to this. Look. Look how tight it is. اللهم سلم سلم. Look how tight. شوفوا. اللهم سلم سلم. شوف الضيق. اللهم سلم سلم. اللهم سلك الثبات في الدين وحسن الخاتمة. شوفوا. هذا الفراش. هذا الفراش. الله أكبر. راحت الأموال وراحت البيوت وراحت المجوهرات وهذا أصبح البيت. اللهم اجعله روضة من رياض الجنة. Therefore, if we ask ourselves a question, نسأل نفسنا سؤال صريح: لو مت أو راح أموت بعد خمس دقائق، هل أنا جاهز إلى مقابلة ربي؟ Ask yourself a serious, sensitive, scary question. If I'm going to die in 5 minutes, am I ready to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Am I ready to go in this qabr, in this hufra, in this grave, in this hall? Am I gonna be satisfied with my relation with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? If I'm going to die in 5 minutes, am I ready to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Allahumma sallim sallim. Look, this is what you would take with you. Allahumma sallim sallim. Therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, do good deeds so it will help you in this grave. Do good deeds so it will be for you عمل صالح صدقة جارية, ongoing charity. Because here, that's what you need. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, we make dua for رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. So could you imagine, no matter how good your mother or father or whoever you are, we need رحمة الله سبحانه وتعالى. We need to do good deeds. نحتاج رحمة الله دائما وأبدا. مفتاح الجنة رحمة الله سبحانه وتعالى. Therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, just remember that this reality, it could seize us sooner than expected. This reality could come to us sooner than what we think. This reality, my dear brothers and sisters, this reality Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said about إِذَا جَاءَ جَلَهُمْ لَا يَسْتَأْخِرُونَ سَاعَةً وَلَا يَسْتَقْدِمُونَ. When their time comes, they will not be delayed 1 hour or forwarded 1 hour. قُلْ إِنَّ الْمَوْتَ الَّذِي تَفِرُّونَ مِنْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مُلَاقِيكُمْ. Say that the death that you are running away from, it will seize you, it will meet you. So therefore, this is the reminder today. This is the reminder today to do business with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. التجارة مع الله سبحانه وتعالى دائما رابحة. Do business with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so you would gain rahmat Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the dunya and in the akhirah. Look, all those people, look around you, all those people, they came from big houses, big companies, big wealth, poor and rich, educated and non-educated. Where did they end up? They end up in a hole. That's why don't be fooled by this life. Look, fresh grapes, fresh 2009. Look at these. Look at this reality. My dear brothers, dear sisters, just remember that when we are carried, when we are carried to this reality, we have no choice. But today we have a choice. Some of the companions, they used to go and lie down in the grave. They used to go inside the qabr. Some of the salihin, some of those who are pious, they used to go and lie in the grave. Think about this reality. Think about this darkness. Think about this tight place. And then he used to get up and dust himself and clean himself and say, الآن رجعتي فاعملي قبل أن تذهبي فلا ترجعي. He used to dust himself from the sand and say, now you came out, so do good deeds before you go in and you cannot come back. Therefore, remember, a listener can be much better than a speaker. رُبَّ مُسْتَمِعًا خَيْرٌ مُتَكَلِّمْ. Remember that this reality applies to each and every one of us. And here we go again. Are you ready to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Are you ready to fix your relation with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Are you ready to be courageous, shuja', and repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? وَتُوبُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا أَيُّهَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. Repent to Allah, all who you believe, so you may achieve success. Success in this dunya, success in the qabr, success in the hereafter, when you repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. جزاكم الله خير. This humble reminder would make us, inshaAllah, ponder, would make us reflect and see that we are fooled by this life, this false glittering. We are fooled by this false glittering. Look at the grave. Look at the qabr. Who's going to live here? In a couple of hours, someone would live here till the day of judgment. Look at those who just occupied this qubur. And there's much more to come. Therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, wallahi, we need to fix our relation with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We need to be courageous, shuj'an, to repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and never make sujood to the shaytan and accept the invitation from the shaytan. وَقَالَ الشَّيْطَانُ لَمَّا قُضِيَ الْأَمْرُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَعَدَكُمْ وَعْدَ الْحَقِّ وَوَعَدْتُكُمْ فَأَخْلَفْتُكُمْ وَمَا كَانَ لِي عَلَيْكُمْ مِنْ سُلْطَانٍ
إلا أن دعوتكم فاستجبتم لي، فلا تلوموني ولوموا أنفسكم، ما أنا بمصرخكم وما أنتم بمصرخي. Listen, the shaitan would be raised from a podium from hell, from the bottom of hell, and he would say that Allah promised you the truth, and I promised you and I failed you, and I have no authorities upon you except that I invited you and you accepted my invitation. Do not blame me, blame yourself. I am not listening to your cries, nor you are listening to mine. My dear brothers and sisters, this is Sanduq al-Amal. This is the grave. This is what we're going to face. Remember that al-kayyis man dana nafsa. The smart person, the person who is aware, the one who keep a track for himself, an account for himself. Jazakum Allah khair. Assalamu alaikum. ورحمة الله وبركاته.